Certainly the two areas that are most relevant for us is the cloud and the cybersecurity. So let me give a little synopsis of what we've accomplished on the cloud and the cybersecurity, both of them. I should also mention that modernization is not a point in time event, it's a continuous journey. Now at the SBA, it happens to be that we are catching up for the last decade, but that's a different story for another day. So in terms of the cloud, in essence, you heard about the SBA's cloud journey. We went from no cloud, with no funding, in 82 days from design, architecture, and a migration plan, and an ATO. But more importantly, what was the value for SBA's mission? Let me talk about that. So specifically, last year when fall came and there were three hurricanes that hit the United States, the southern part of the United States, Harvey, Irma, and Maria. SBA's Office of Disaster Assistance provides disaster assistance when these kind of natural disasters hit. And under normal times, they are about staffing off about 800 or 850 people. Last year when the Harvey, Irma, and Maria came, they had to surge their staff from 800 or 850 to about a max of 5,200 in a span of a couple months. So this is where, because we were already in the cloud, we were able to surge up, support the disaster assistance team in terms of being able to provision these people, and also be able to surge down when the staffing started receding. So that's one example of how SBA's being in the cloud was relevant and was helpful towards SBA's mission. Let me talk a little bit about the cybersecurity piece that I talked about, the second one for modernization. So SBA is one of the two agencies that OMB selected for the TIC modernization pilot, Trusted Internet Connection. That's what TIC stands for. It's a 90-day pilot. We started back in March. We just recently concluded that. The intent was to show how we could, using cloud-based tools, showcase the same situational awareness and the security posture, or better, I should say, using cloud-based tools. So fast forward, we just recently concluded the pilot. We're finalizing our reports and findings. So I'm not able to share a lot about those. However, I can say definitively that from a performance standpoint and a cost-saving standpoint, we are seeing significant improvements. Further, it will also enable the cloud-first strategy, which is one of the OMB mandates, because we realized when we were doing our cloud journey last year, we were running into impediments because of the way the TIC was architected about 10 years ago. So there are two key examples of how SBA's modernization journey has moved forward.